All right, well, this draw is pretty reasonable. Well, actually, the mana is really bad. This looks like the draw of a 90 card deck. I wasn't gonna mulligan it though. It has some important cards for us. Yeah, I mean, presumably, if you have 8 versus 60, or if you have 8 out of 60 versus 12 out of 90, it's the exact same odds of drawing. It's got to be the exact same odds of drawing Living End, right? I mean, there's definitely a shuffling factor. All right, well, hopefully Amulet gets exposed. Doesn't have. Hopefully we draw Fulminator. Or a land for Fulminator. Please, God, baby Jesus. I don't know why I pray to Jesus. That's, I don't want to pick religions. I'm not. I wouldn't call myself Christian, but I don't. Jesus comes to mind. He's just a recognizable deity. God, it's so annoying that this is happening. Summer Bloom's happening right now. And lands are coming in. If Selesnya Sanctuary. I would love to Fulminator Mage. Like, this match will feel real bad if we just struggle to make three lands. I feel like we win if we draw a land, and if we don't, we're screwed. I don't feel good about this. Street Wraith, suspense. Forbidden Orchard, excellent. That could have just been the end of the video series right then in a pretty disappointing fashion, but I think we should be all right now. Do we want to take out the red land or the white land? Let's take out the red land because there's a Slayer's Stronghold over there. Next turn we could Demonic Dread if we need to. Get Fulminator back. Let's see what's going on. Ancient Stirring, sure. We do have Chewer at the ready. Tendo Ice Bridge enters the revealed card zone. Yes, it does. Summer Bloom. Teleria West. Just mono lands over there. Well, if we just want to get rid of that. We'll see if we draw a land or not. Ardent Plea. Yeah, Forbidden Orchard was about to be MVP here, because it cast Demonic Dread as well, like. Oh yeah, we can't cast Ardent Plea. Alright, well we need to deal with that Selesnya Sanctuary to make sure that Primeval Titan doesn't happen. Oh, interesting. So if I cast Demonic Dread like this, I think the opponent's gonna end with a 1-1. It doesn't matter. Does not matter. Blue, red. Our draw has been very weird this game. Cast this. Pretty sure Living End's the only thing we can hit. Cast it. Alright, stackety stack. Let's get rid of that Selesnya Sanctuary. Now the opponent's on four lands, so Primeval Titan or Hive Mind is a ways off. Colony Garden is fine. It's a Deadshot Minotaur. I would like to be able to cast this Avalanche Riders, but may or may not happen. Three. Now the question is, what's going to happen if the opponent is able to cast Living End next turn? Basically nothing. Or Primeval Titan. There's a Simian Spirit Guide, which is not a bad one. Because we could always Living End again. More Ingatures. We needed more Ingatures. Okay, we won. That was a suspenseful moment when we hit Hit the Forbidden Orchard. Wait, we want Slaughter Games, huh? For Primeval Titan? Definitely. What do we want to cut? Weaver's Slow. Chroma, Shriek Maw, Leyline, Knot of the Bone, Damping Matrix. Yeah, I can't believe I almost missed out on the Slaughter Games. Woo!